What's the team morale like right now?
I mean, we're gonna get better and better as we go on, man. We just gotta execute every play. Like, on the road, man, we gotta execute.
What's been the most frustrating thing after that start to the season, going 3-0? What's been the most frustrating thing about these last two games?
Win. You know what I'm saying? That hurt everybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, when you don't win, that kind of hurts you, but we need to execute better, bro, on both sides, man, like, real talk.
After these two losses, is this bye week coming, kind of coming about a good time for you guys?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we're going to take that bye week, and we're going to get better, and we're going to get our body ready.
What are some of the things you've learned from these last two losses?
That we need to execute every play, like I've been saying. Like, we need to execute on the road. We need to execute, like, every time. Like, we can't hold back at all.
How was practice this week?
Practice was great.
Yeah.
Do you think it's just being on the road, or is it the opponents, or a little bit of everything?
No, it's just us. We beating ourselves. I mean, when we execute, I mean, we do a good job. But, you know what I'm saying, when we don't execute, see what happens. Like, we'll lose. Like, we gotta execute every time.
What are you guys not doing in the run game early on in games that you were doing a couple of weeks ago?
We're doing everything the same, but we just gotta execute. That's a main thing on the road. We gotta execute. I mean, ain't nothing else to say.
Why are you guys not executing?
I really can't answer that. I don't know.
Nick said it's not time to panic. I mean, is that kind of how you guys feel in the locker room, but there's still a lot to
play? I mean, we're down. We just got to roll back. I mean, we got to let these two losses just roll off our shoulder. We got to bounce back the next week. Like, after this bye week, we got to bounce back.
What do you do in between now and the first 2 days of that bye week to maximize the opportunity of that bye week?
Continue to practice. Continue to get ourselves better every time we get the chance. Like, every time, every practice, we need to get better and better and better.